every year before Pesach, we try to raise some money to help out the shluchim who have vast expenses at this time of the year. And usually it's because of the public sederim that they make and all the guests that they bring to their table. This year, of course, is different. This year, it's their own expenses that they need help covering. So in these last days before Pesach, I'm so jealous of everything that they do that I would love to be partners with them in their mitzvahs. So in these last days, if you want to be a participant in these amazing programs and in the shliach's sacrifices, so go to It's Good to Know and send in your donations. I know all the difficulties that today our situation has produced, but imagine the difficulties for the shliach. So let's do this. Let's put together a nice sum and participate in all the good that these shluchim amazingly. Now they're sending out food packages to everybody, seders in a kit. Let's help. Let's get our resources together and make all of these good things happen. It's Good to Know, Pesach donation, and the world will improve, because when shluchim are doing their thing, the world is much better off.